Hey, bye. That's Mind with Dooner on YouTube. Look me up on Facebook and Twitter. I just buy this damn WWE 2-day this scene. And it's for Aspect Fidesi. I'm gonna do a debut, being what did I offer on this one? Now, I just started out to do mods at Evident Unlock. Alright. Let's do your toe deal. See how this works out. I think I'm done, though. But it's all it for this one. And this is pretty much what we like. That far in though. Then I can tell you what you unlock on my stuff like that. Duff bomb. I don't net. Make your own dough whatever. Team. Make your own watching dough. Tell you the dampness. How you go. The Hundaker deal, the Wall Wombo winner. The Duatomania. This, I did not make a mount with yet. I'm going to move on this though. For MO is almost all dimmed in. But I did not stick to this far yet. So, we are about. So. Yeah, though, it pretty much all damned off from the WWE 2-day 15. It's almost all damned in my reality, Martin Pippin. Though. Pepequai. All this hard stuff. Yeah, that deal doesn't stop yet. All your monsters. So, my really too much Pippin this time for our unit. Right, you're pretty much all your people. So. Yeah. Now, yeah, all of them, they'll whack up, Stingy T, though. than all your dinner people.
Then Dunman.
Galak, Ric Flair. If you reorder the sim, you're the elm. Both die, though. But really, Matt really, up to that big. Hey, yeah, I mean, you're a dough back up. Now take one on one off for big. Right. Now I am doing this on my album. So, if I lie, it'll pause him a bit. So. But. If Pima's all dimmed off, what? Like, last for left, though. I'm not really the more. Pippant at all. Really, that, if you burnt up and out. About this damn, please let me know. I really appreciate it, and I will pass it down to our dimmer. So, now the move is look more like more realer, and the yin back look more realer than the other one. So. Now, I did Matt Berg out and dump out at people. I think in the movie blurb about that, if you burst the bond, you die automatic. Attack your bonnet. But I'm thinking that it's Burr or my our wounded. Matt Burr. That's back 3 DC. So, that down ball. Yep, though. I did double off, redo my half what I've been watching the movie, though. If you have aspect 1, you that's my body for aspect 1. And if you die, I'll die right there. Add him up on the rope and your bonnet roll you into him, you will knock him off it. So. But that is pretty much what them about. And you have two Dable out here this time. So. Toyoaki, then Mac off both tables, if you want. If you be Iceback 3DC, you must add me Ward Vision 8 on Iceback. That was my mammoth, so if you team me up, stuff like that. I might be going off and on for YouTube, I would be doing off and on in my matches, so yeah, you know. Didn't end this real big. I've been here with one-handed. I'm talking one-handed and on my double one with the other one. So. Oh, no. Don't do that. Big.
And he escapes for the kick out. He simply refuses to stay down. Watch it. Ooh. Going for the cover. And there's the reversal. Avoids the impact there.
Really?
You know, every time we come to Nashville, I find myself humming.
The shoulders are down!
There we go. Hi, right, I'm not Anderson. Rubik. Oh.
So good to be back, and he makes it to
the damn free. They're pretty old by now. Ah, sorry, diaper down. So.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
Big win for him here tonight. And when you get a one-on-one match like that, you have to see one of them coming short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Thank you for watching, and I will, if I buy anything move out, I will let you know. By the way, if you like Bud Yenudim, one one. There we go. So, y'all, you've been tough, but. There he is. So. Mashfu. Them into. Yeah, by my ear is your bud. You, I mean, you buy them, that will be off. I have a hard mouth. Though you might, though you, if you like stuff like that, you might want to turn it on. The best breed I though. Thank you for watching. And I will talk to you soon. Bye.